everyone. It's Wednesday, 21 July, and the time right now is 12:40, and the temperature is positive 21 degrees Celsius, and still the smoke is continue, but is now is like breathable. And today I am at the intersection of 8th Street Southwest and 17th Avenue Southwest. Today it looks really cloudy, but weather is pretty awesome. The Stampede is just finished, and I'm wondering how the Calgary looks like after the Stampede. Because I'm going towards 17th Avenue, and look at the cool bike. It looks busy right now.
My buddy's the man is this.
And yes, I did not post last 3 days any video because I was not feeling well. That's why I paused a little bit. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates. I always came in 17th Avenue like always the evening time. This is the first time I came at the afternoon time, but still it looks not super busy, but it's busy. I noticed like many of people whoever don't know or don't live in Calgary, the Calgary, yeah, like most of the people in Calgary is not wearing mask, because from the 1st July the mask recommendation, they lifted the mask recommendation, so no more mask required in Calgary, even though it's indoor, except the public transit like C train, bus. You have to wear mask in C train and bus. Hamilton, Mount Royal, Shoppers Drug Mart. And especially I'm here today for the Analog Cafe. All the beautiful flowers are just look so beautiful in daytime. I think I show in my one video there is a washroom here, like that. It's weekdays though, everyone is working, only few people is here, the patio.
Yes, perfect. Yeah.
So 17th Avenue and not a tram road. Today I'm going Canmore, so hope I can do one video in Canmore town if the weather is good. So don't forget to check out my Canmore video. Right now is smoke is all over the Alberta. Is thank God Calgary. Now Calgary is pretty good. But I think all the smoke are now going towards Banff and Jasper. So wildfire smoke like is for the Kamloops and I think is for the USA, some port of USA too. The smoke is coming from. So Western Canada High School is here. It's a Philosophy Coffee. Yeah, I heard a lot of good things about the Philosophy Coffee. And there is some colorful chairs. Construction is going on here. It's a lot of dust. What is that? Is that cherry? Oh, wow. Look at the cherry. Looks so yummy. The color. This condo, I think, is pretty old. see you. So right now I am the intersection of 4th Street Southwest and 17th Avenue Southwest.
Yes, I am.
Oops, it's my signal time. Cowboys smoke shop. What is that? Look at the gate. This looks like, is it a design or what? So pretty. I don't know, it's a, what is that, it's house or restaurant. There is no signboard. Today I love this weather, like it's not too hot, not too cold, it's so like it's so charming. Take care, guys. Stay safe. Enjoy the weather. Have a great day.